The Town of Light, a gritty, truth-based walking sim. The Town of Light's level of graphic images caught me off guard, but wasn't super inappropriate, and mostly were done tastefully. The subject matter is taken from real tales regarding mental health. In a past life, I worked as a mental health professional, and I know this game has done an amazing job of pointing out and discussing the stigmas people have towards asylums and state hospitals, and why people have a fear of mental health. This touches on all those tropes associated with mental health and plays off of those fears. Looking at it from a game standpoint, it's a horror-based walking sim, made in the same vein of a Gone Home, but closer to an Everyone's Gone to the Rapture for fluidity. There are a lot of technical challenges, from long load times to judder and a ton of jaggies everywhere, but I never experienced a blue screen kick. The playtime for 100% completion comes in around 2.5 hours using a guide, which we here on Broke Lipstick Games channel have one if you want to check it out. I will say it was easy to get through, and though its imagery is disturbing, its story is decent and believable. Those state hospitals and asylums were horrible, and this game definitely depicts them in their proper light. I would suggest playing this title. It's already at a budget price, and it's a good 2-hour ride. Plus, for Platinum Trophy Hunters, this game is a slam dunk for the Platinum. If you like what you see here, please like, subscribe, comment, and check out our links. We here at Broke Lipstick Games appreciate you stopping by, and we will see you soon. Thanks.